Good morning, Madison County. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichert, and this is news from your hometown, weather news anyway. Middle of the day temperatures in the upper 50s all across the area. Our high temperature today, 62, with sunny skies, winds from the southwest, 10 to 15 to 20 miles per hour today. Becoming cloudy tomorrow as a cold front moves through, colder. High temperature 48 on Wednesday, low 32, and then sunny and cool on Thursday, high 47. Partly cloudy on Friday, high temperature 62. Rain is in the forecast for the weekend. A 60% chance of rain on Saturday, high 64. Cloudy early on Sunday, then partly cloudy late, high temperature 57. And then by the time the work week begins next week, mostly sunny, high temperature 53 degrees.